The 4 a.m. closing time in Cape Coral isn't dead yet. The city will reconsider its vote on ending extended bar hours.
Council put the pilot program on the agenda for Monday's meeting. They decided this week, though, to end the extended hours after emergency calls shot up 50% in the downtown area. But bar owners point to their bottom line. Cape Coral News Team's Brittany Weiner is in the South Cape tonight to explain.
Well, Chad and Kelly, people of all ages attended the CRA's advisory board meeting today in support of both sides of this argument. Now, it came down to a 3-to-1 vote this afternoon in favor of extending those bar hours here in Cape Coral. Now, this is just a recommendation that will now go to the CRA board that will then give it to the city council.
It's just a vision now, but by early summer, Big Blue Brewing will be a reality.
We're going to have live music. We're going to have covered outdoor seating. We're going to have a full bar.
The owners chose 47th Terrace for a reason.
There's been a rebirth down here in South Cape and a lot of new concepts that are coming out.
One of those new concepts, a 4 a.m. closing time, but that's off the table for now.
The reason I had so much trouble with the ordinance was that it was tied to hiring 5 additional police officers.
Council member Jessica Costin is asking the council to reconsider ending the pilot program and change the ordinance to ask bar owners to pay for police, something that was discussed passionately at the CRA Advisory Board's public meeting.
There has always been a need for an increased police presence down there.
If they can get that changed and we can compromise, I don't see why there should be so much opposition.
But some of that opposition doesn't see a compromise. They don't think 4 extra weekend hours will change whether people come to the Cape.
Cut it off at 2. Why do you need to go to 4? You're asking for trouble.
At the end of the meeting, the advisory board sided with a later closing time.
Wholeheartedly believe that the extended bar hours program is good for the business, the vitality, and the overall image of Cape Coral.
Now it's up to council if the later closing time will stay.
It's just frustrating for everybody because it seemed like the pilot program was working pretty well.
Now, this Saturday will be the last night that the Cape Coral bars are open until 4 a.m. On Monday, the city council will discuss extending that pilot program. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.